Hey everybody, it's a Midwest product reviews. I'm going to do another review for you. This is the Walmart's Pioneer Woman's recipe box. I don't remember how much I paid for it. I got it probably sometime last summer when I bought this. I didn't buy it in store. I ordered it online. Walmart's website. It's a pretty good size little recipe box. Got a little nice little design on it. All the way around. Good little lid on it. Plenty of room to put your recipes in it. I got a bunch right here. You know, I'm gonna cook something and a cigarette recipe on the packaging. The recipe sounds good. I just cut it off and put the recipe down in here. And I can try it later on. Another time. Cook it, see if I like it or not. So I got a bunch of them down in here. I want to try out. It's a cute little box. It's an unfilled. I done knocked it off the counter and stuff quite a few times by accident. And had any problems with it. Getting in dings or scratches from it hitting the floor. You got plenty of room to put your recipes inside of it. Your own recipes or like I do. Like I'm doing, I'm using it to put recipes I'm wanting to try. Cute. It's Pioneer Village. Pioneer Woman products. I've been buying some bees use about once every couple, 2 or 3 months. I'll buy part of the collection. Yeah, so far I haven't had any problems with the Pioneer Woman's products. I'll be doing some reviews on some of the other ones I've got here in my apartment another time. Show them to you and do a review on them. But they've got, it's an excellent line of products as far as I'm concerned. I've had no issues with Pioneer Woman's products so far. And, they're a nice addition to you. They make mostly kitchen and bathroom products. And they're nice additions for the bathroom and kitchen. Different products. I had on Walmart's website last night. And they got all kinds of Pioneer Woman products on their list. You can go through and look at inside if you want to buy any of it. Some of the stuff, Pioneer Woman products, you can buy. Some of it you can find in the Walmart store. And some of it you might have to go. A lot of it you won't have to go online and Walmart.com and order. But like I said, this is a pretty cute little recipe box. You got plenty of room in here to put your recipes in. You can have them all in one spot. Won't have to go hunt around in your kitchen trying to find your recipes. definitely get a nice little addition to your kitchen. This is a Pioneer Woman's recipe box. Like I said, I ordered it online. Yeah, but I had it about a year, so I don't remember how much I paid for it. I'd definitely would recommend it. That ain't a problem. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next product review. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Have a good day.